The moment her crimson body touches the light flesh, her story is heard. Ages ago, she was happy. Mum was with her. Always. The whole cosmos was their playground. Until they attacked. They shredded her mum to pieces. She screamed and screamed. But they didn't stop until Mum was no more. Then they used her mum's threats to escape from the beautiful cosmos and create portals to new worlds. She crossed the portal, trying to stop them. But it was too late. The cruel ones were gone. Mum was gone. Home was gone. She was alone, calling for Mum. Mum never returned. But now she has hope again. Someone has arrived. Fresh ears to hear the devastating tale. A being of light, kind and gentle. Someone who can help. You.
Where the waves sang, three pieces of darkness were waiting for me. Waiting.
Thank you.
But darkness was kind to nomads. Darkness gave rebels their shield. The truth shall be unveiled.
Thank you.
Tried to cage that rebellion, to seize that freedom.